guys, today is my birthday. Happy birthday to me. On my way to work, then after work to charge your phone. I'm so fucking excited. Today is my birthday. I'm turning another year older. Look at me. Feeling so excited, very happy. Happy 28th birthday to me. I'm almost hitting the deadline. I'm so happy, so grateful to God. Very, very grateful to God. I'm so excited. Very excited, man. Happy birthday to me. To many, many, many more. Many, many, many more. Many, many, many more. Hello guys, so I'm off work. I don't know whether I should head home or just go straight to start drinking, because honey, it's my fucking birthday. Anyway, what would you have done if you were in my position? Would you have headed home to go change or do something, whatever it is you would have done, or gonna straight drinking? So I'm not too sure what I'm about to do. Yeah, but it's my birthday and I'm so happy. God, I've never been this okay. I can't remember the last time I was this happy when it was my birthday. No plans, but just happy. I'm so grateful to God. All thanks to God. I'm so very, very happy. So stay tuned, like, share, subscribe. And guys, also let me know what's your best part of this vlog, my birthday vlog. And I love this Coco Chanel chain that I got for myself. It's one of the gifts for me. Nongemkipende mwanzo, kisha whoever loves you should come next, but first you have to love yourself. So I'm just going to clock out. Then I'm heading to Chachoma, go have a drink or two. Then from this Chachoma, whether I'm still going home to change or I'm going to have fun. This year I didn't have any plans for my birthday, but so far so good. I'm just happy, celebrating me, having fun, me, myself and I, and of course my friends will join in later on. What is life without friends? Have yourself a friend or two. Worth it, always, trust me. So guys, I'm now heading to Chachomo. Almost there. Not so far from here. I just knocked next door. Not so far from here. I work at Sorova White Sands, and Chachomo is just next door. So it's a walking distance. I don't have to use a motorbike or a tuk-tuk or whatever it is. It's just a walking distance, you know. And so fast it is. Manze, vlogging when people are looking, staring at you, it's quite tricky. So guys, I deserve a trophy. I don't know, but anyway, so good. Heading to Chachoma. Yeah. So guys, you know, with COVID and all that, you have to put in your mask, sanitize, and all, do all the COVID procedures, which I fully support. I don't disagree with any of the measures. Yeah, so I've already clocked in. The gate is right there. Now heading to the next stop. I'm going to write off my name, my registration, my ID, and all the identification details. Then I'm allowed to go in. Stay tuned. Like this video. I'm in. Chachoma is so beautiful, by the way. If you free time, come here with your loved ones. Huh? They also have a room upstairs, up the stairs. I don't know if they should go up or down. I think I make a sana chini, so today I'm just going up. So guys, here is Chachoma, and they've definitely done some renovations. up here, it's been a minute since I got here. That's the bar. Wow, wow, wow. The renovation is amazing. I love it. I love it. Yeah. Ooh, that's the sea. Amazing, yeah? Hey guys, so I've received a package from my bestie. Here it is. Let me unwrap it with you. A birthday gift, man. I'm so happy. God, may you bless her. This is Jane's package. Oh my goodness! Ooh! Oh my God! Oh my God! Ooh, 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 ooh. Look at that! Oh my! One of my favorite pictures. Oh my. Oh. So beautiful. Oh my. Oh my. Guys. Jane, thank you so much, girl. I love it. I love it. I love it. Birthday present again is EJ. Oh my. I love this. I love it. Let me just call her once. I'm so grateful. Thanks, love. Jane, if you're watching this, I love you so much, my baby girl. Thank you. I love this frame.